This is how I built a lofted bed in 20 seconds. First, I made the four posts and cut them to length. Then I made a panel and attached the posts to make the headboard and the footboard. Next, I made the guardrails to attach everything together. Finally, I built the ladder to climb up. All that was left was a lot of sanding, staining, and final assembly. I even added LED lights to the bottom. Since it turned out so great, I had to test it out and take a nap.